America to meet with a primitive. The man was very brave, he was not afraid. He didn't come there to enslave anyone. And it scared him. To the end. Now the man was eager to find out all about the primitive mind. He was very sensitive, he was very patient. He realized he was looking into a mirror at himself, and it scared him. So it scared him. His intuition told him he better go back to Vienna.
Vienna, back to the white man.